book's about Astrid, and she's 12 years old. She, her mom and took her and her best friend Nicole to a roller derby, and then she really liked it, and she saw that there was a camp, like, to sign up for kids like 12 to 17, I think. So she signed up and just expected her friend Nicole to sign up because they always do everything together, and she didn't. She went to a dance camp, and she noticed Nicole started to hang out with more of like the popular crowd, started to ignore her, and kind of was leaving her out of everything. So she made a lot of new friends at this camp, and one of them was Zoe. And it's like there's like a big game at the end where they have to compete, and basically she admits it herself, she's not very good. And so she's, like, trying really hard, and it's kind of at the end, like, her trying to, like, you know, figure it out. And my favorite part of the book was probably when Zoe dyed Ashton's hair blue, because all the girls from the roller derby camp are, like, really cool. They have colored hair, like, fake tattoos, and so she wanted to fit in more, so she asked her to dye her hair blue. One more thing I really liked were the pictures. Were really funny, and everything was really relatable.